Hello student, I'm Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing chapter 3, drainage. Student, in previous video, we discussed about the peninsular rivers. Just look at the quick review of previous video. Peninsular rivers. Peninsular rivers can be divided into two types, base flowing river and east flowing rivers. West flowing rivers, these include rivers which flow westward from their place of origin and then fall into the Arabian Sea. They are Narmada and Tapi. East flowing rivers, these include rivers which travel eastwards from its origin and then fall into the Bay of Bengal. These includes Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri. Now look at the differences between east flowing rivers and west flowing rivers. East flowing rivers, they originate from Western Ghat. West flowing rivers, they originate from Central Highlands. East flowing rivers, they have considerable number of tributaries. West flowing rivers, they have fewer tributaries. East flowing rivers form delta at their mouth. West flowing rivers form estuaries near their mouth. East flowing rivers fall into the Bay of Bengal. West flowing rivers fall into the Arabian Sea. The example of east flowing rivers are Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri. The example of west flowing rivers are Narmada and Tapi. Look at the map. West flowing rivers shown by light blue color, they are Narmada and Tapi. They flow westward and fall into the Arabian Sea. East flowing rivers, they are shown by dark blue color. They flow eastward and fall into the Bay of Bengal. They are Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself.